Breaking tonight, late tonight, Rita Crundwell. Name sound familiar? The former Dixon comptroller who was sentenced to 19 years in prison for embezzling more than $50 million from the city back in 2013. She was supposed to get out of prison in 2029. According to the city of Dixon, Crundwell was released today.